Welcome everybody here to the Aboriginal Tent Embassy Canberra, started by people a long time ago, namely Billy Craigie and Dennis Walker and various other people. I'll hand you over to Nioka Coe-Craigie. She's the granddaughter of, she's the daughter of Isabel Coe and Billy Craigie, instigators of this place we're standing on. Thank you, Nioka.
Country, and on behalf of my mother Isabel Coe and my father Billy Craigie, and yeah, I'd just like to acknowledge Uncle Dennis and what he actually did for our people and our ways to do this service and pay our respects back to him today. So thank you all for coming.